What is visa?
Visa is an entry and passport which is allowed to enter different countries.
Visa is an entry and passport. What does this entry mean?
Visa is an entry and passport which allows the passenger to travel different countries, and it also mentioned the validity of the visit.
What information is provided in the visa?
The information which is provided in the visa is the validity of the tour and number of entries he can make.
Which officer has the final say regarding entry into a country?
Immigration officers.
What information does the travel agent need for the passenger visa?
Client's nationality, origin point, number of stopovers he is taking in during his journey, and the destination point.
Why is it necessary for a travel agent to know which passport the passenger has?
Because different countries have different rules regarding passport.
Who is responsible to get the necessary document for traveling abroad?
It is passenger's responsibility.
What is the type of visas?
Transit visa, transit without visa, Schengen visa, visa waiver, that's it.
What is exit permit?
It allows the person to exit any country.
What is re-entry permit?
Re-entry permit allows the person to re-enter his country of origin.
In Schengen visa, how many countries allowed to travel?
There are total number of 23 countries which are allowed in the Schengen visa.
Where can one get a tourist card?
From the tour operators, travel agents, etc.
Is there a fee for issuing a tourist card?
No, there is no fee.
No.
Sorry.
Yes. Who is issued a transit visa?
Transit visa is issued to those persons who want to take a waypoint in any at any destination, and they want to take a further flight from that point.
What is transit without visa?
Transit without visa, when the person is taking any waypoint and changing any airplanes during his journey and to go to third place.
What is the validity of transit visa?
It can vary from every country, case to case.
What is the visitor visa?
When the person wants to visit any country for sightseeing, etc., and to do excursion.
Different kinds of visas?
Different kind of visas. Conference visa, business visa, employment visa, student visa, work visa, research visa, and business visa.
To whom do business visa become available?
Any person who wants to do business in India, in that case he has to take business visa.
For how many months business visa is valid?
It is generally valid for 6 months.
How many times can a passenger come and go on business visa?
He can make multiple entries during his stay.
To whom are the conference visas issued?
Those who want to attend any conference in India which is appointed to them, they can obtain conference visa.
Who issue an employment visa?
Employment visa is issued to those who want to do job in India and they have particular offer letter about that company.
What is the main benefit of journalist visa?
They can make entries to any place which is restricted to normal citizens of the nation.
For how many months is journalist visa is available?
It is valid for 3 months.
Who is given a medical visa?
Any person who wants to visit India for the medical purpose for any type of treatment, health treatment.
How many people can accompany a patient on a medical visa?
Total number of two patients can accompany, two patients can accompany a
people.
Two people can accompany a patient.
Who is issued a research visa?
Any person who wants to do research in India, he obtain a research visa and he do research work according to that.
How long can it take to get a research visa?
It were 3 months.
To whom is a student visa issued?
Any student who want to study in India and do higher studies.